In Vancouver, they haven't been building freeways. They've been investing in good public transport. And that means people's travel times are shorter. That means people are spending more time at home. They can play with their kids. They can do things that they want to do, and they're not stuck in traffic for as long.